Starting right now, it's my Talking Panda Part 2 on Gameplay for Kids.